to purify the anarthas from our heart. Savanadi jal korai sechan. The water, the creeper of our devotion, with the hearing and chanting these nine processes of devotional service. We purify the anarthas by trying to also find them out. What are the obstacles in our heart? Where are the doubts? Where are our misgivings? Where are our bad habits? And try to eliminate them, either by reading Shastra, by discussing with the senior devotees, spiritual master, getting rid of the anarthas, preaching to our mind. While we go on with our steady practice of devotional service. In this way, Lord Caitanya says, we should pull out this weeds from our heart. It's like a gardener, if he finds a weed, he's not merciful to the weed. Okay, it's a weed, let it grow in my garden. He takes it out and cuts it at the root and pulls it out from the root and throws it. If you cut the top, leave the root in, it'll grow back, right? He'll take out the root so it doesn't grow back. So we have to find out, why am I having some attachment? Anartha means some useless attachment for something we shouldn't be attached to. Could be some bad habits, could be smoking, could be drinking, could be gossiping, could be gambling, could be laziness, sleeping too much, eating too little. Some people eat too little, they don't eat enough masala. They get weak, tired. Some people eat too much. Some people want to eat more. So whatever, there's so many different kind of unwanted habits we can get. How do we get the willpower to control ourselves? That comes from the regular chanting. Then we fortify our intelligence also, the why we should do it. Then we can be convinced that I shouldn't do this anymore. So we should associate with people who are properly practicing. If we have good association, then that rubs off on us, makes it easier to practice properly. If we associate people who have the same problem we do, we're probably going to continue because of that association. So there are many factors, association, chanting, and convincing ourselves and being determined. Sometimes you have to ask, Prabhu, Gurudev, someone, smash me, I'm in Maya. Why am I attached to this crazy thing? I need to get some heavy medicine.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.